Good morning, sir. I'm Irish Luma for I'm your nurse for today. I'm here to have a health assessment of your head, neck, and your face. So I'm gonna ask first your complete name.
My name is Dianus Rocky Luma.
How about your age?
I am 13 years old.
Okay, I'm gonna check your stuff. Okay, Dianus Rocky Luma. Okay, so always remember, before and after any procedure, you should wash your hands. So I'm gonna wash my hands, and I'm gonna provide privacy for my patients, and always gather first the equipments needed. So I have here my gloves, the magnifying glass, and I have here my stethoscope and my BP apparatus. Then to start obtaining the subjective data, so as we should ask the patient. Okay, sir, is it okay for you to have some questions?
Yes.
So currently, have you experienced any symptoms of lumps or lesions in your head, neck, or your face?
No.
Any difficulty in moving your head or neck?
No.
How about facial neck pain and head?
No.
Headache? Did you experience any headache?
Yes.
Headache? Okay. So, have you experienced any dizziness or loss of consciousness?
No.
So, how about the past history? Did you have a previous head or neck problem?
Yes.
So, what happened to your neck?
I had a stiff neck.
How many times it happened?
Once
or any? Did you experience? Okay. I'm looking at about the stiff neck. So once. Then how about the? Have you experienced previously the neck or head injury?
No.
Medical or any therapy?
No.
Then how about family history? Your family experienced any head or neck cancer?
No.
Family history of migraine?
No.
In your lifestyle, do you smoke?
No.
Do you always wear helmet or head hat?
No.
Okay, so I'm gonna start to inspect your head. So before that, I'm gonna wear my gloves. I'm gonna inspect the size of your head. So I'm gonna use my tip measure. So it's 54 centimeter, and shape of your head is round. Then it has your face is same. Symmetrical. There have your left and your right is the same. So your skin is normal. The color of your skin is brown. And then the palpate cell of your some part of your head, is it okay? So there's no lesions or any wound or any injury. Is it painful?
No.
Okay. Is it okay if you tilt your chin? Okay, I'm gonna check the lymph nodes if there's a mass or lymph nodes. So it's normal, there's no lymph nodes. Then is it okay if you turn your head to your right? Okay, there's no mass, and your left. Okay, there's no any mass or any lesions, there's nothing. Okay, and then I'm gonna inspect your thyroid gland. So it's normal, there's no mass. Note that take note that if there's a mass in the thyroid gland, or any enlargement of the thyroid gland, you should auscultate. So you should use your stethoscope to auscultate if there's any enlargement of the thyroid gland of your patient. So see what, but our patient today is the thyroid gland is normal, so no need to be sure or no need to auscultate. So the findings, okay sir, I'm done. So that my findings of my health assessment of your head, face and neck is normal. There's no any problem. I see there's no anything, any problem. So what, your stiff neck that happened previously, maybe it's on the positioning of your sleeping position. So you should sleep in good position. You should do not position that your head is kind of, do not tilt your head, or do not use many pillows, okay? Then you should avoid any activity that can injure your head or face, okay? So, okay, thank you, sir, and have a good day.